federal government is set to launch the economic recovery has indeed launched the economic and recovery growth plan focused laboratories aimed at removing all bureaucratic bottlenecks, especially in government, that hamper speedy implementation of projects.
The policy, which is modelled after the Malaysian-focused labs, is aimed at assembling public and private sector players in identified focused areas to drive investment. These sectors are power and gas supply, agriculture and transport, and the manufacturing and processing sectors.
It is projected that over a period of 3 years, the focused laboratories will generate $24 billion worth of investment and millions of jobs.
Well, each focused lab will be headed by the minister in charge of the sector, but made up of relevant stakeholders in government, the private sector, to fast-track the execution of the project.
Focus labs have been successfully used in other countries. The labs in Nigeria are designed as closed-door investment platforms to identify and accelerate high-impact projects with significant impact on GDP and job creation. In the past 10 months, we have achieved several noteworthy milestones. As you are aware, economic growth returned in second quarter of 2017 due to a clear follow-up through of some of the economic initiatives we set out to implement. The labs will also enable pre-screened private sector investors to have access to senior government officials, regulators, and cabinet ministers. The goal is to efficiently and effectively resolve the most pressing bottlenecks delaying their proposed investments. Accordingly, I have directed the relevant ministers and heads of government agencies to be available to the participants at the labs to respond to their inquiries and issues. Let me commend the Ministry of Budget and National Planning and other relevant agencies for piloting this progress, which is being used for the first time in Nigeria. I am confident that the labs will open up new investment to complement our existing efforts in agriculture, manufacture, and infrastructural development across the country. I look forward to receiving regular updates on the progress of the labs. On this note, I am pleased to launch the Economic Recovery and Growth Plan Focus Labs formally. Thank you for your attention.